Alright, hello guys, welcome to or back to my channel. My name is Aubrey. If you're new here, if you are, please subscribe. Helps me out so much. And follow me on Instagram. I always link it down below, but I will leave my name on the screen. So it is beautiful out, but it is cold. So we are going on a nice walk, bundling up. I'm wearing one of my favorite jogger sweatshirt sets. I have it in two different colors. It's from Soski Collection. Super cute. This one's pink, and then I have like the pistachio green one. So nice, super warm. It's like fleecy, and I still have a hair mask in my hair from last night, so I just put it into braids. This is the warmest hat ever. It's from Bloomingdale's, and we're gonna go for a little walk and then lunch. Wow, it is freezing out. We were gonna try to go to Central Park, I hope you can hear me, and hang out there, but literally it's 20 degrees out, it's freezing. In the sun it's nice, but it's a long walk there. So we're thinking just a little walk around the neighborhood, maybe before lunch. Central Park is not the move today, because I wanna do like a whole cheese board thing, and we need a little bit warmer than this. Alright, I just made lunch and I got a medley of things. I'm trying to use up some food. And so we have a little, like a little bruschetta type toast. And then we're gonna put this burrata on top. This is just some Monterey Jack cheese. And then I have like a little Greek salad. Dan has just a little plain salad. But this is the main. Smells really, really good. All right, gym time. Leg day. My leggings are from Amazon. I don't love them, but they'll do. Just needed something black. And then this is from Fabletics. It has like a little cross. It's pretty cute. But yeah, gym time. It's leg day. Let's go. It's time. I'm gonna groom Brooks, and he is not gonna like it. Alright, Brooks, let me see your haircut. Do you like your haircut? Oh, you look so cute. Alright, it's time for cocktails with Aubrey. So I'm gonna make a cocktail. Thinking I want a Moscow Mule, one of my favorite cocktails ever. We have a lot of limes. Look at all this citrus. You need ginger beer. Simple syrup. I make this one. I got these bottles from Amazon, and do like one part sugar, one part water, and boil it until it goes clear. That's simple syrup. I have my little cup. These are from Home Goods. I really like ice in my cocktails. Oh, and a bit of sparkling water. My favorite is San Pellegrino. All right, let's make this. So I don't do like measurements. I'm just gonna like do it by taste, but I'm gonna start with half a lime. You can do Tito's. You can do Tito's, but I love Casamigos tequila. It's like my favorite beverage. The Casamigos Blanco tequila is my favorite, and I actually like making tequila mules, and I've had them at some restaurants here in the city, and now they're my favorite things ever. So I'm gonna use tequila instead of Tito's because I love the flavor of this. Got my ginger beer. These are just from Trader Joe's. Ginger beer, a bit of sparkling water, tequila. See how it is. Let's do another shot. Ginger beer. I don't really like it that sweet, so I'm just gonna do like. So good. 10 out of 10. Cheers. Alright, I'm making breakfast. Just got some sourdough toast. My bread alone sourdough, so good. I'm gonna put some basil pesto, some mozzarella, tomato, and then like a glaze, balsamic glaze on top. And then I just made Dan ones with butter and jelly. Also, this is the best butter. If you haven't tried it, you need to, period. Right, I ended up doing one, the kind of like pesto, mozzarella, tomato, and this glaze. And then one I wanted sweet, so I just did butter and honey. It's like my favorite sweet toast. Why you look stinking cute? Oh, itchy ear. Perky? Good morning. Good morning, handsome. Your little haircut looks so cute. Perky, are you tired? I curled my hair a little bit differently. Today I did like big curls, pinned them up for a little while, let them cool down, because that's what I think I've realized about my hair. It's can be a little bit heavy because I have a lot of it. So if it's hot and I just let the curl fall, it will go straight. So I just use little bobby pins, and when I did the curl, I pinned it up, let it all cool down, and then let it out, and I think it worked really well. Also, I can't stop wearing Skims. That's it. I was wearing the bone top as well, but that one's a little bit more see-through, so I threw on the, is this Pacific, I think? Yeah, Pacific. Got an UGG slipper kind of a day. I gotta clean up. Okay, I just did a quick Whitney Simmons ab routine on YouTube, and then I took a shower. I wet my hair, but I didn't wash it because I am going to do a hair mask, but I'm also gonna do a face mask. I really wanted to do this one, the Boscia Matcha Super Antioxidant Mask. It's like a clay mask, but I think my skin is just too dry for it. So yeah, let's do this one. I love this one. Okay, so it's the Bliss Mighty Marshmallow Bright and Radiant Whipped Mask. This one is so good. It's a great drugstore face mask. I found this at Target, but they have it at TJ Maxx, Target, and all of the Bliss products are so good. So this one is like, looks like marshmallow. I feel like a kid would like love this. I'm gonna put this one on. It feels super cooling and nice. It's pink, which I like. Oh, it's like whipped cream. I'm gonna leave this on for like 20 minutes and then I'm gonna take it off. I have my hair up in this Aquas towel. I like the turbans a little bit better because they have like a button here. I just tuck the little bit in. I'm gonna let my hair dry a little bit. And then once I wash this off, wow, I look crazy. Once I wash this off, I will put on a hair mask. Okay, I just rinsed that off. My skin feels great. Definitely looks brighter. And I wanna do an exfoliation. So I'm going to use this Ole Henriksen Transforming Walnut Scrub. So you're supposed to use it on wet skin. I actually got this for Dan, and I know he's gonna say something after he watches this about me using his skincare. He's gonna be like, that's mine. But Ole Henriksen, one of my favorite brands, and I don't have my own exfoliant right now. So I wanna try this. Gently massage in an upward circular motion. Wow, it smells incredible. Yeah, this is definitely a great exfoliant for a guy because you can really feel it working. All right, I'm gonna do the hair mask now. So I really like using this big comb for doing hair masks because I will put it in and then I'll brush it all the way through, make sure it's all over my hair. I'm gonna start with a little bit of Miracle Leave-In for Blondes. It's a 10. I have been using this for years. First, I'm gonna brush my hair out. These are wet brushes. If you haven't used a wet brush, what are you doing? How do you even brush your hair? I actually freak out when I don't have one. If I go away and I don't have one, I will go out and buy one because I can't brush with anything else. So I'm gonna put in my Olaplex number 3. This is my favorite hair product. Oh, this one's not open. Let's see. This one's not open either. Okay, I guess I used the last of my other one. So So I'm gonna open this up. I keep back stock of this because it's so good. If you dye your hair, if you have dry hair, you need this. It says to use it like minimum of 10 minutes. I really run with that. I put it in overnight. I just like to use hair masks overnight. I find it easier. I focus on the end because that's where I have the most like dryness or damage. I have a lot of hair, so I use a good amount of this stuff. All right, and now I'm gonna use this wide tooth comb. I'm also gonna put in some of this Aquas Restorative Leave-In Conditioning Serum. They kindly gifted this to me and I've been really liking it. It's like pretty thick, but it smells like a spa. Just to really max out my hair care tonight. All right, now skincare. Since my skin's already cleansed and everything, I am just gonna do this Boscia face oil. Wow, my skin literally feels like a baby's butt after that exfoliation. I really recommend that walnut scrub, it's so good. All right, and then I'm gonna put the Tan Luxe, the face. I use a medium dark. Definitely use it with an oil. I'm just gonna rub it in with my hands and then wash my hands directly after. Make sure you put it into your hairline. Then I'm gonna use some of this Glow Recipe Avocado Melt Retinol Eye Sleeping Mask. I'm almost out of this actually. Another Glow Recipe product. I've been using this Watermelon Glow Ultra Fine Mist every day and night. And I have noticed my skin just glowing lately, so I don't know if it's just this, but I think this thing's great. All right, that's it for the skincare. I'm going to brush my teeth and take my contacts out, but first I'm gonna have a little treat. I think I have a little bit of ice cream left and maybe a tea. I love my little nighttime treat and teas. Ah, the best part of my night. Alright, I'm gonna end this video here. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't and follow me on Instagram. And I'll see you in my next one.